parents. I'm blaming the guns for all of my rash decisions.
Guys, welcome back to some Borderlands. Now we're here. We got to talk to the Crimson Raider because I'm pretty sure our next objective is we got to save Roland.
Get in. Roland left a message for you.
Okie dokie, Mr. Guy. Do I have to talk to you? Wow, he pulled out a lightsaber of information.
Unlock the command center. Ooh, let's see what they have for guns first. I like things that go boom! Let's see. Cowboy rifle seems pretty nice. Let's see what I have for cells. I don't really have much use for this, so we'll get rid of it. Let's see. Don't need that. Nor that. Do-do-do-do-do. Now he buys this. Right, now let's swap these out. Whoop, wrong menu. Alright, cool. It's slightly better. Not a whole hell of a lot, but might be just enough. Plus, I like the scope. Unlock! Listen to the echoes of humanity! I was in trouble. Oh, pick up a new way cone. Oh, hi there. How you doing? Oh, yay, I have a home. I'm not an orphan no more. I can eat all the porridge I want. Ooh, uranium. Money's. I'm rich. I love my home. What's in here? Oh. Let's see. Can I take that? Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I know what I discovered. It's kind of painfully obvious. Looks just like a fucking safe.
The Firehawk? You mean the mass murderer, bounty hunter? Oh, crap! It's Firehawk's got him. Roland's in deep! You gotta get to Frostburn
Canyon.
Rescue his ass.
Okie dokie!
Let's go!
He's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak.
He's the man with the pan, in the frying pan. Hank-a-dang. His name is probably really Dan. Could also be Stan. Either way, he's the man. Do you understand? Do you understand? You motherfucker. Whee! Da la 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 la. This would be so much faster if I had a vehicle. A vehicle. A vehicle. We will get a vehicle as soon as we cross the bridge. Three horns divide. Ah, shit. I suppose I could have utilized the fast travel system to get through a chunk of this just a little bit quicker. But you know what? Oh well. Now we will get the vehicle. It will go vroom fast. Honk honk, rattle rattle, crash beep beep. Deploy! Whee! Suppressive fire! Beep, 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 beep. I know this thing doesn't have a boost, but gonna try. Oh, shit. Well, at least I didn't go down into the canyon. Excuse me. Roadkill. I'ma eat you!
Thank you for riding the Psycho Express!
Fuck!
All aboard! I'll be collecting.
God damn it!
We have beverages in the dining car!
I'm so bad at this game! I'm a terrible driver, why am I doing this? Who allowed me to do this? Where are my parents? I'm blaming the guns for all of my rash decisions. Whee! Rocks! Okay. Now. Success! I'm pretty sure we just go in there. So. Fuck! Wrong a button! On the battlefield. Hello! My name's Steve! Ow! Fire make hurt bad! Who is hitting me? I can't see! Get the fire out of my way! I'm blinded by the light! You just wanna sit there gawking at me with fire, but you don't wanna be my friend? Fuck you!
I taste blood, mine and yours!
There we go.
You woke the wrong dog.
I am succeed. Loot. I don't need anything. I'm perfect in every way. Oh, hi! How you guys doing? Okay, you need to stop. Okay, now we go forward with our lives.
To Frostbound Canyon. That is where men dress like women, and women dress like men. They have long, curved
penises.
Oh god, I remember this area, and I also remember it being a total pain in the dick. Okay, they're attacking each other. That's nice. Screaming! Ooh, that might be useful. I don't have enough money for it, though. Oh, well! Ooh, health regen. That's neat. Fuck! I don't have money for shit, I'm so broke. Let's see. Selling more useless shit. Just sell it. Oh, fuck, I didn't want to... Okay. I'll take that. You can have that. Because you never know when you'll need a good shotgun.
Still don't have quite enough. Whatever. Excuse you!
Give up, Bolt Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed.
Normally, I agree with your logic, but I need to do this.
Well, that was...
It's kind of... part of the mission, and it won't let me proceed without doing it, so unfortunately I'm gonna have to kill you. There we go. Where are you? Come here, bastards. Come here, little fuckers. There we go. Motherfucker! You ain't shit, Taki. Oh, hi! I feel like you're gonna fuck up my whole day, so... allow me to back off just a wee bit here. Stop swinging web at me! I'm not into that sort of shit. I like handcuffs. Yeah. Oh no, I thought you were going to get him.
Shut up.
Ooh, monies! Alright. Just need to be tactful. Go get him! No, don't turn on me. I said go get him. Dicks. Yay! Happy birthday! Oh, it's a Goliath. I'm gonna shoot his helmet off. Okay. now he'll just kill whoever's in that direction, and I don't have to worry about him for a minute. Okay, now I gotta worry about him. Ha 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 ha! I am the superior psychopath. All of the psychos are inferior to me! Hero! Holy poop! Where'd you come from? You're cool. You're a tough motherfucker, that's for sure. Excuse me? Oh god, he's... Okay, here we go! Mother... Son of a bitch! Yeah! Fuck you! Cool. And there's more of them. Why wouldn't there be? Oh, okay. Whoa. Okay, there's my rifle. Rifle! Rifle, kill my enemies! Everyone knows that the guns have minds of their own. We just wield them. So many spider ants, though. Cool.
It says something. Don't worry about it. In fact, I should go back, see if I have enough to get that fucking plasmod I was looking at. That would be the smart thing to do. Alright. In fact, I think I was even heading in the wrong direction there. Actually, I don't even know. I don't even know what the fuck's going on. Don't ask me questions. You're not my parent. Really? And I'm just under by like $3. I should go pick up some of those fucking weapons and sell them. That would be the smart thing to do. In fact, I should have thought about that before I even came down here. What the hell's wrong with me? Give me that. Give me that. I definitely want this in my life. More monies. Scene wasn't there. Probably disappeared. Who knows? Strange shit happens in the outlands, in the borderlands, the outer borders of the lands. Whee! Oh. Now we can sell shit. In fact, I feel like I get more by selling it to here. Let's see. Reduces max health, well, that's no fun. Let's see, I don't have any bonus items to sell. That's weakness. It grants immunity to burn damage. I want to keep that, so we will sell that. And now we'll buy more shit. Let's see. Health regen. There we go. Yay, class mod. I think it'll equip automatically, but let's just make sure. Yes! I have done it. Alright, now check the map. Make sure I'm going the right way. I mean, it looks like it's right over there, but I'm pretty sure there's an overpass I need to get to. But I will go this way anyway, just in case. There's gonna be people to kill. Eventually. Oh, I need to use the bathroom! Wee! Hey guys!
Don't mind me, I'm just here to kick some freaking ass. Yes, jump away. Ow! I heard your pain from here! It was delicious.
You can't stop pain!
Ow! Stop it! That's a bad little midget. Very, very bad.
I told you what would happen!
Where's... Oh, okay. We're gonna mess with him from a distance. Because I plan on pissing him off.
This is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the
because his head
time.
Is very tempting to hurt.
Such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk.
Hold still!
I wonder what's giving him such confidence.
Whatever.
Go with bloodshots! That demonic thing will rule the goddamn day and mess with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Yeah, firehawk and shit. Ooh, money! More stuff. Alright. I might want to start conserving with my rifle ammo. Yeah. In fact, I want to switch this out for something else. This is what I want to do. We'll use the Shooty McGinn. Shooty McGinnsy! Ammo crates. Ow! Oh, stop! Oh god, that's beautiful. There's like no kick to this thing. Absolutely almost no recoil. Hi! You're cute. Give me a second here, guys. I'll be right with you. Grenade-a-loo! Ha ha! You're dumb! That's right. Kill each other. Leave me alone. Ooh, Luke Goon Goliath. Okay. Oh, shit. Not what I meant to do. But okay. Whoa, okay. Come on. Let's go. Oh. Shit. I should have been smarter than that. Excuse me. Oh shit. God damn it. Don't corner me. Just die. Shit, he's almost dead. Oh, they took my kill. Bastards. Okay, fuck that gun. Come on. Do something. There we go. Oh boy, that was too close. You, just leave me alone. Shit. The trouble with using shotguns on those things. You risk the damn headshot, then they freak out. Okay, so let's make sure everything is reloaded and good to go. Cool. Come on, just, there we go. Open it. Open it. Oh boy. I sniff a rifle, and it's fire!
And I feel a deep, dark.
And whatever I don't need, I can just end up selling later. Nice! Give me everything you've got! I want all of the things. Everything of destruction is beautiful to me. Oh, it's so nice to have at least a little health regen. Even a little is so beautiful to me right now. You don't even know!
Another present for my feet.
Hello!
Keep it flowing.
Reload. Whee! I leveled! I'm more superior than I was before! Okay, I'm gonna need you to die for a moment. Thank you. I need more levels. Whoop. Increases melee damage. That's always nice. Yeah, right now I'm just focusing on two specific stats because the trees will open up to more things that I find more useful than others. Especially when you're using Krieg. Your best thing to become is just a sheer almighty brute force of destruction! And nothing more. Whoa. Why are there more red dots popping? Oh, that's right. There's another part up here. Hi. You're
now,
sexy.
I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like flight smoothies. Of course, if Roland hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, you would... Whoops.
I remember there being a tough-ass enemy here. Yep, there he is. Okay, fuck it. We're going in. And there's gonna be another one, I believe. Yep. I don't have enough rage. Oh, cool, I forgot I can throw that. Oh, shit. You're an asshole. Just thought I should let you know. Now you're a burning badass. That's more badass than you were before. Oh, hi! Shit, I forgot how well they can just keep up with you. Doesn't matter how much of an athlete you are. Miss School, is he? Ooh, a scattergun. That's nice. Whoop. Oh, shit. Okay. Shit. This is so intense. Don't be throwing poo at me, asshole. There you go. Okay, all is well. Ooh, fire grenade! Let's see, where's my grenade mod? Let's see, causes standard explosion, but does burn damage. Absolutely awesome. Checkpoint.
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing.
I love you, Jack.
A lot.
God, it's gonna be so amazing killing you. When I get the chance.
Good. Never interrupt me.
Come on. There we go. Stupid spider ant thing. Let's see. Do I want to go straight forward or... Yeah, let's go up and around. There might be some bonus shit. Whoa. Hi. Motherfucker.
It's a baptism of blood!
Where are you? Oh, you're just a baby. I ain't even worried about you. You, on the other hand, are just annoying. La 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 la. Loots! And enemies. Oh, whoa! They can fly! They can fly, Vegeta! Oh, dear God. So can you, Nappa! Really? Spider Ant, you're so dumb. You are not a Super Saiyan. Stop trying. Oh, where are you? Oh, hi. Okay, we're good with that? I feel pretty good with that. We can stop. I promise. Let's see. Another thing to sell. More ammos. I found the industrial district.
Don't cry when I pull your lungs out through.
Oh, god damn it. Another one of you. Okay. You want to compete? Let's go, motherfucker. You win. Congratulations. Oh, come on. Don't have... There we go. Oh, god damn it. One of them. Wait. Okay, I thought I heard the music intensify as if he just turned badass. I'm very glad that didn't happen. Oh, now he's doing it. Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh, God, I love this shit. Okay. Rifle is backup. Shotgun is primary. Hello! How are you doing, guys? Ready to die? Welcome to die! Come on, motherfuckers! Where are you? There you are. You piece of poo! Come on, you dookie flinging piece of caramel. Ah, la 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 la. And everyone died. The end. Yeah. Talk your poop, throw fire, and piss me off. You're my favorite deputy. It's time to duel! Where are you? I hate when people follow me. You're not my friend. We are not going to the AC/DC concert together. But I will take you to see Slayer. You look like you're dressed and ready for them. Just die. Alright. I'm not hitting you. Okay, fuck it, let's go. Let's go, bitch. Okay, he's dead. He's no more. Cool. For a second there, I got paranoid when I seen his head fly off. Yes! Just in time. I don't care who you are, that's pure beauty, art, and talent all mixed into a single sandwich called a taco. Oh shit, he's raging. Go. Nope. You ain't shit. Oh, fuck, right. There we go. Ah, oh, fuck you. I don't even care if I decapitate you at this point. Come on. Fuck that gun. There we go. Okay, he's fireproof. That's not gonna work. This will do all of the things that I need. Bitch. Yes! Okay, I'm gonna let this wear off before I go rushing in there. Especially because I need to check ammo boxes, make sure everything's reloaded. It helps to be somewhat tactful. Okay, cool. Holy shit! I didn't realize how much this was recording for. I might just go into hyper mode for the first, like, just building up to this main level here, this main area.
This is it, the Firehawk's hideout.
Firehawk! Shit. And me to be out of rage at this very moment when I need it the most. Come on, just keep running. Don't let him be the boss of you. Cool.
Traps. Don't let that happen.
All right, now. Huzzah! Just take a minute.
I made finger pizza.
I love finger pizza. That's why I'm burning you. You know what? Let's go. There we go. Perfect. Oh shit, no, not in there. It's not the moment for it. Here we go. Okay. Really? Another one? There we go. Excellent. Had me so scared for a minute, dude. But I believed. I knew you would die. And I'm very grateful that you came through for me on that. Oh, I can always depend on your death for my survival. Yeah. getting so close. Stop trying to burn me and shit. Okay. Where is IB? Am I too high up? Am I supposed to be down there? That's too bad. Okay. We just keep going, just keep going, just keep going. Yeah! The sound of those earthquakes Macho Madness! Woo! Okay. Excellent! Refill on all things ammo. Wait, why did I buy a grenade mod? Whoops! But this is a good time to sell shit, that's for sure. Let's see. Don't need that. Don't need that. Certainly don't need that. I mean, primarily the things that I have right now are working out fairly well for me. Okay, so, since I'm over half an hour at this point, I still have more editing and shit to do. We're gonna call it here, Hyeniacs. We're gonna pick up from here, and it's gonna be great. So, I love you, bitches, and I'll see you next time.